Now what promises to be yet another high point in our 50th birthday celebrations with his personal interpretation of one of the most famous and best-loved spiritual songs ever written. It's Andrea Bocelli.
But now